Now, as one of the biggest, let me say this again, as one of the biggest Juice WRLD fans in the world and in the nation, I tend to notice more than the average fan. With this being said, obviously, I'm just going to say these things first. I got to pull it up on my computer. I'm reading my script right now. I do indeed want to say, actually, before I do read my script, I want to thank everybody. I do want to thank everybody that joins up in the stream for sure. A lot of the streams, it says about 10,000 people total have viewed my stream, or 20,000, 12,000, 16,000 people in total have viewed the stream. And obviously, y'all be like, you haven't been live on YouTube. You haven't been live anywhere else. Bro, I go live on Twitch, but not only do I go live on Twitch, I take the time to not only wake up very early in the morning, but I record myself for hours on end. And not only do I record myself for hours on end, but we are listening to JUICEWRLD, blasting music, and also we are just reliving some of my old gameplays, honestly, with 2K. A lot of people ask me, well, Dre, how on earth are you playing the old 2K? It's an old gameplay footage, man, but it's really fun within the streams. With that being said, bro, a lot of this JUICEWRLD stuff has been coming in lately. A lot of it's been coming in lately. And with certain songs, a new leak just dropped that you guys may want me to react to. So I'm definitely going to need some thoughts and opinions on that. Or with that song that y'all want me to react to. I don't know if I should react to it. Let me know if y'all digging this Hunter x Hunter hoodie. You feel me? A lot of Juice fans that watch anime, like stuff like that. Let me update the subscriber count too while we at it, bro. Because it's getting real unchy. It's getting real unchy. I really badly want the 6,000 and the 7,000 subscriber mark, and I'm willing to do whatever I need to do to acquire that. With that being said as well, I'm going to try to enter the giveaway. So if you're watching this video, man, you have the opportunity better than most people that even will probably try to click on this video, bro. In order to enter the giveaway for my Twitch and on my YouTube, you subscribe to, you know, the YouTube channel. Follow me on Twitch. If you already coming through from TikTok, then you should be following me on TikTok, bro. It's not hard. It's not a hard process. And then every social media platform that you follow of mine, past those three, past the main three, obviously, then you are just increasing your chances of winning the giveaway. And the giveaway does end at 1,000 followers on Twitch. The reason why it ends at 1,000 followers on Twitch, because Twitch is the hardest one to not only get followers but retain followers as well. So once we have 1,000 on Twitch, we have to wait an entire week to make sure it's not bot numbers, to just ensure that everything is legitimate and real. Because I can say that I have had over 800 followers on Twitch at two different times and lost over half of the followers because it was bots or fake accounts and things of those natures and such as that. With that being said, that's the giveaway information. Now, like I'm saying, with this JUICEWRLD, the party never ends. We have been trolled, we have been teased, we have been lied to, and you know, I'm not gonna say I'm an outraged JUICEWRLD fan. I'm not gonna say that at all. More so, I'm gonna say, as a JUICEWRLD fan, you gotta expect everything that's coming our way. Like, we want this album so bad, we want the things to be so perfect, but on the live they said they was at least dropping Biscotti as a joke. You can tell it was joking, they was having fun, but you can't just make that comment, fool. To a lot of Juice fans, I'm not gonna say myself, but a lot of Juice fans are already on the edge. We're already on the edge, bro. You saying you're gonna just drop Biscotti tomorrow, like, what? You gave us two songs for the anniversary, by the way. If y'all didn't check that out, you know, link in the description, link in the bio, you feel me? And they gave us Glowed Up and No Good, even though they remixed No Good. And it's not that it was bad, but certain things in the song were changed that threw me off. Glowed Up was still the same song. 2 minutes and something, now I changed. Long, the same exact song. It was really, really good, in my opinion, at least following the trends in the meta of everything that's going on. With that also being said, I need your guys' thoughts and opinions when it does come down to this Juice WRLD stuff, man. When it comes down to the antics, or earlier today, I seen somebody said that, no, somebody did a repost of saying what the cover art was going to be for The Party Never Ends. And, you know, obviously it's just more playing around, more trolling. But also, I definitely want to know your guys' thoughts on when this album could be dropping, when it should be dropping, in your opinion. Summer is here. Summer is around the corner. Basically, summer is basically here. So y'all out here trying to, you know, listen to the Juice album while getting your best, you know, your best physique, best body, you know, you're hitting the gym, doing what you need to do, and you need to be doing whatever. Summertime is here. I'm still honed in, and I still wholeheartedly believe that the album is coming out this summer, and we can bump it through the summer, all the way through its birthday, etc., and so forth. And I don't know. It's kind of, all of it is still bittersweet. It's still always going to be bittersweet, because it's like I'm getting new music finally. I'm getting new music. But some of the songs I've already heard, some of the songs are remixed and remastered. And some of them that are indeed remixed and remastered aren't in the best light. But that's just my opinion. I'm only one person, and I'm not even a face of the Juice community. I'm the face of the Juice community. Shit wrong with them, but I have a time out. But definitely, this video has run on way too long. I need to know your guys' thoughts and opinions towards the album and them trolling us. All right? Bye. Bye. Yeah, they're trolling us, like I said. But hey, man, once again, I appreciate everybody that does come through to the streams. Even though my lives may be up for X, Y, and Z amount of hours, I appreciate everybody that indeed comes through. With all that being said, though, take care of yourself, love yourself, and until next time, man, I'll see you then. For every like and every sub and every follow is another minute added to me having to wear this mask. How about that?